Hey, Dr. Greg here. Just wanted to wish you a happy new year and just check in and give you guys a little bit of a reflection because I haven't been able to do Integrated Live in a couple of weeks. We took a little break and we've got a lot of big things we're planning for the next month moving into 2021. But I wanted to give you a little reflection. My brother is actually visiting up from Florida and he's an ophthalmologist. I was thinking about how he a couple years ago helped me to get LASIK surgery done down in Florida. And it was amazing. I had, my eyesight was getting little by little, just a little bit worse every year, getting older. And had that LASIK surgery and like overnight in a day or two, it was amazing how everything seemed like the whole world just came alive. And it's like getting a new pair of glasses or some new lenses. And I was thinking about that whole process. When we went into 2020, everybody was saying, this is the year of 2020 vision. This is the year where we're going to see everything so clearly. And all the high hopes for the new year. And we had no idea what we were about to get ourselves into. And so I was just thinking about how that process, that LASIK surgery that I had to go through, was necessary to get the clear vision moving forward. And I don't know if you've had LASIK before, if you know what it is, but they basically burn your eyeballs with lasers so that they can do the corrective thing they need to do and help you see better afterwards. And there's a healing process. Your eyes all gooped up and you leave the surgery room and you can't open your eyes for a while. And anyway, it's a little bit of a process, but it leads to clear vision. So I was kind of thinking how 2020 was not the year of having the clear vision necessarily, but it was the year of lasers burning our eyeballs so that we could emerge and maybe have clear vision in 2021. So I don't know. Let's hope, let's pray that moving into this next year is going to be the year of actually clear vision. So I just wanted to show you too. So one part of our plan here, if you're wondering what's going on behind me here, just doing a little bit of renovation. This is an extra guest room that we had. I'm turning it into a recording studio. So this is going to be where we do some podcasting, and it's just got to put up these tarps for some soundproofing here. It's a little makeshift, but we're working on a budget, and but we're getting ready to put out a podcast, and I'm going to be called the Being Human Podcast to go along with the Being Human theme, with our newsletter and everything that we're doing in Integrated Life. And so really excited to share that. You'll hear more about that in the next couple of weeks. And lots of big changes coming for Catholic Psych Institute. What we're getting ready to launch is going to be huge. So stay tuned for that as well. Know that you're in my prayers and keep me in yours. God bless you.